want, it's not that all lives don't matter, but right now, our lives matter. Black lives matter.
Yes.
Black trans lives matter.
Yes.
Trans lives matter.
Yes.
Because guess what? We all minorities, but right now, like, let's focus on the person who got killed. Tony McDay was a black trans man. Okay?
Amen.
We're not doing this. We doing this for him. We doing this for our brothers and our sisters who got shot. But we doing this for every black person. Because at the end of the day, I cannot take my fucking skin color off. I cannot mask this shit, okay? Everywhere I fucking go, I'm profiled whether I like it or not.
That ain't right.
Like, I'm looked at whether I like it or not.
That ain't right.
Being, first of all, I want white people to realize their fucking privilege.
Yes, ma'am.
No one can look at you and tell anything about you unless you give them that information. Wherever the fuck I go, I'm profiled. Look at my fucking hair. Look at my skin, bruh.
We love it.
This shit, I can't take this shit off. So guess what? I'ma die about it.
Yeah.
I'ma die about my fucking skin. You cannot take my fucking blackness away from me. My blackness is not for your fucking consumption, nigga. It's not. It's not. Okay? It's not. And y'all need to listen. It's like I said, it's okay to be angry. Use wisdom. Don't move stupidly. And get yourself hurt. You already seen, we all in this together. I didn't mean to like divide anybody. We all in this together. My brother who got, he got ran over. Y'all need to know who the fucking enemy is. I sometimes I get mad, but I'm not trying to divide nobody. Y'all need to remember who fucking enemy is. It's right. Racist Tallahassee. White racist Tallahassee.
Say it again.
Cause those are the niggas that ran our fucking brother over. So y'all need to keep that in mind. The same energy that we had when we were walking the fucking streets, keep that with you at all fucking times. Don't let nobody take away your blackness from you. Your blackness is not supposed to be subdued at all. It's not.